Hey everyone, hope you're having a great day. I want to talk to you today on President's Day about passion. And I want you to think about all the greats in the world, people that you know about, people in history, people that you've read about on the news or whatever, whatever source of information you have. Think about people who have been great, who take what they do, whether big or small, and they do a great job at it. What you'll find when you do your research, because I've found this myself in my own research with my clients, I find this again and again, that the thing that somebody is passionate about, excited for, fascinated in, is the exact same thing that they are really good at. It makes total sense. If you're fascinated about something, aren't you going to practice that thing as much as you can? Aren't you going to seek out as much information as you can about that thing? Doesn't that make sense? So start with yourself. What is it that you're fascinated about? What is it that you love to read about and get more information on, learn about? What is it that you feel like you're a sponge, where you just cannot get enough information or get enough time doing it, whatever it is? And then look deeply into that thing. Say that it's music. What is it about music that fascinates you? What aspect of the music industry interests you? Or the music practice, the music theory? What is it about? Say that you're passionate about your job or fascinated in your job. What is it about your job that you're fascinated about? Get very specific, but ask yourself the starter question. What is it that you're fascinated in? What are you passionate about? What are you excited to do? And then start to really bore into what exactly, what is the thing, what is that nugget inside that really, really calls to you? And then ask yourself, ask your coworkers, your family members, if you don't believe in your own answer, but ask others if you need to. Am I also skilled in those areas? And this is what you'll find. This is what I've found time and time again. The area in which I am passionate is also the area in which I am skilled, because I have tons of experience doing it, because I try to do it. I look for opportunities to do it. I want to do the thing that I'm passionate about as many times as I can throughout the day. And it's not just one thing, it's multiple things. When do you find yourself on the edge of your seat? When do you find yourself wishing you could spend more time doing that thing? Whatever that is your passion. And what you'll find is that you are also naturally skilled in that thing. So here's my tip for the day. Keep doing it. Find more opportunities to do it, in fact. The more you do it, the more you'll realize the kind of curative effect it has on your life as a whole. Have a great day being passionate. We'll see you next time.